Howdy, fifth graders.
We've loved getting to know you this year, and you've gotten to get to know us too.
And before we part ways, I think that you guys should know about some secret talents that you didn't know that we had.
Miss Treadway, why don't you start us off?
All right.
Mr. Steiner, I'm not sure that you knew this, but I dabble in a bit of magic. Would you like to see?
Yes, please. I love magic. It's exciting.
Let's do this the right way. I need you to cut the deck. All right. I'm going to shuffle these cards. Okay. All right. Pick a card. Any card. All right. Stick it back in my stack, please. Steiner, where are we?
No need to worry. We're just on a little field trip.
What kind of school bus is this, and why is it blue?
I can't see out any of the windows.
Isn't it lunchtime? I thought we were going to get some food after we finished the video.
I know a great taco shop just down the way. So on the count of three, let's jump off the bus.
Okay, sounds good.
Wait, did you say jump?
Well, you know, that is the only way to get off the bus.
Are y'all ready?
No!
Great. Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
See, I told you I knew a place.
This is your talent? So you got us to lunch, but we still haven't finished the video.
And wait, who's that guy?
Oh, don't worry about him. He's cool. All right, let's finish the video, and we'll do that, and then we will get some grub. Sound good?
All right.
Okay.
Hey, fifth grade. It's been a great year. I'm going to miss you so much. I hope you come back and visit, and I will never forget the year we had together.
Hey, y'all. We are so, so proud of you. You have grown so much since the beginning of the year, and I can't wait to see how you continue to grow in middle school. I know that you're going to do an excellent job. Keep rocking it.
Hey, fifth grade. We're really proud of you guys. We know you guys are going to do great next year. Good luck in sixth grade. Have fun. Have a great summer. And we hope that you guys stay in touch if you can. Bye.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say how proud I am of every one of you. You've all made some amazing achievements. Have a great summer and a great time in middle school.
Hey fifth graders, I could not be more proud of your accomplishments this year. It's been a wonderful year. I'm super excited for the new experience everyone's going to have next year. It's going to be wonderful for you guys. Just want you to remember, please always be kind to each other. It's more important than anything else. Above grades, sports, anything, be kind to your friends, treat each other well, and have fun. Thanks, guys.
What's that thing?
It's a loot drop.
Are those glue sticks?
No, wait, these aren't glue sticks.
Don't drop that.